here. This makes the bullet go far. Malone down the middle. Off balance. 10-footer is good. That's his best shot. Off balance. Period. Jeff Malone. Good basketball player. Top of the key, Walker. Now he gives the ball to Malone. 18 feet out. He drills it. Give the ball to Malone. He's off balance. Bank of 15 is good, and the Lakers trail lead by only three.
Inside to Thornton. He's rejected. Malone gets it, scores, and he is fouled. I believe Duckworth flying out got him. And if so, that's his third. Well, that's a big goal for Utah.
As you're going to see here, a super goal for him, because as you go into halftime, the Blazers have owned this last 2.5 minutes. That bucket is going to play big in the Utah Jazz mind.